Welcome to Video Workbench, and on today's episode, I discuss how you can replace a part that you are either missing or broke with Aves two-part epoxy sculpt. Now, the Aves two-part epoxy sculpt is much like the epoxy sculpt that you get in a tube and have to mix. But the difference is that Aves epoxy sculpt is more like a paste that you have to mix in equal parts and let set for a while to get the results that you are looking for. Now, Aves epoxy sculpt works with plastic and with resin and with anything else that you need to fix. It's very easy to work with, it's user friendly, and it's pretty much, for me, a no-brainer to use with any kit that I have a missing or broken part with. And if I need to make a part that isn't available, Aves can handle it. So, why don't we get to the video? Blending a seam is next on a 10-inch tall bust of Cyclops. The seam is located where the jaw and head meet. I mix equal parts A and B of AB's epoxy sculpt together, making sure both parts are mixed thoroughly. I take the mixed AB's epoxy sculpt and thin it out, so that I can put it into and around the gap between the jaw and head, thinning it out enough to fill the gap and just enough to go around it. I gently apply the epoxy sculpt in and around the seam. I start on one end and work my way around. Making sure that I'm gently pressing the epoxy sculpt into the seam. Using the pointed end of a sculpting tool, I begin to press and form the epoxy sculpt more, making sure that I have just enough on either side of the seam. I press the epoxy sculpt as deep as I can into the seam. I take off the excess epoxy sculpt, leaving enough to fill the seam. Leaving enough so I can use AV's safety solvent to smooth and blend the jaw and head together. Using a paintbrush, I dip it into the safety solvent and gently brush it on the epoxy sculpt, smoothing it out so that I don't have to use sandpaper. It's time to move on to painting. I cover the mouth with painter's tape, airbrush on a light base color, followed up with a darker color to match the rest of the model. The seam is gone and the parts are blended together. All you need is parts A and B of AV's epoxy sculpt and AV's safety solvent to smooth it out. Thank you. I hope that you enjoyed this video and learned a little bit on how to use Abe's Epoxy Sculpt. It's very easy to use and it's very easy to order. You can order online at avesstudio.com. And that's it for this episode of Video Workbench. Thank you for your support and model on.